Morning, everyone. Right, we're at the Folkestone Eurotunnel terminal, and we're heading off to Bulgaria. So this is basically the van. The van is full. We've got the whole family. So we've got the wife, and
we've also got
Lucy. Say hello, Lucy, in the back. And you can probably see the van is absolutely chocker with a load of stuff. So we've got pretty much all the furniture that we want to bring across, barring one or two bits and pieces and some other things. This will be the first van that we bring across. So we stayed last night. We came down to to Ashford yesterday. It's Monday. Is it the 4th today?
4th.
4th of September. So yeah, we came down Sunday. And camped out in Bislington Priory campsite or something. Quite a nice place. I'll insert some pictures of the place now. So yeah, we've had a fairly relaxed night. It wasn't a relaxed journey down. We're hoping that it's better when we get the other side of the tunnel. We have no idea how long it's going to take us to get there. We have no idea where we're stopping or anything. So it's just a matter of suck it and see, really. Let's get the other side of the channel and take it from there. So we're just basically waiting for the call for boarding now. What time is it at the moment?
20 past 7.
20 past 7 in the morning, so we're due. We should be on the 20 past 8
train.
So just waiting for them. We've just been through pet control with Lucy. That was very straightforward. I thought that might have been a bit more problematic, but that was very straightforward. Just been into the terminal and grabbed ourselves a nice coffee from Leon's. They do a nice vegan sausage butty as well, which is quite nice. Unexpected, so had something to eat and drink, and yeah, hopefully we'll see you on the other side. Well, we were here nice and early, and we were actually booked in on the 8:50 shuttle, and we were here early, and we were actually going to get the 8:20, and the board said boarding in 1 minute, and then all of a sudden it said 47 minutes, and now we seem to be getting onto the 8:20 one, so we'll be sat here for another hour by the look of it, which is slightly annoying. There we go.
Lucy's panting like a good one. She's all muzzled up like Lucy Lecter, so she doesn't... Where have we gone? So she doesn't bite any passport control people. Lucy? Lucy, where are you?
She's right behind us, just can't see in the darkness.
Are you there, Poppet? Oh, there you are. Well, here we are. We're just waiting at the traffic lights now to board onto the tunnel. Everybody's on red. We're just waiting for the lights to change. And then we'll be boarding.
Drive straight on.
Scenery. It's flat fields with corn and farm.
Lucy a walk around. She's had something to eat. So we're back on the road now for another four and a half hours, hopefully, to get to Germany for our first overnight designated stop. Right, well, we've just crossed over into Germany. Never felt a thing. We've just changed from an E road to an A road. And passed the Welcome to Germany sign.
It's just gone 8 o'clock on the first day, so we've parked up a little place we found on there's an app called Camper Contact. So this was just off the autobahn, about two kilometres off the autobahn, just outside Frankfurt, just sort of the other side of Frankfurt. So we're gonna pitch up here for the night. It's quite nice actually. There's a bit of work going on, but there's a nice big grassy bit over there, which is great for Lucy. She's had a bit of a run round on there and done the business and what have you. So we're just going to have something to eat and then attempt to pitch up and sleep in the cab and see if we get on.
Good morning.
Good morning. It's day two. It's about 6 o'clock in the morning. I must admit I've slept
as well,
not very well.
We've
slept reasonably okay. So yeah, we just got up about sort of 5:30 and just let Lucy out and what have you. You alright in the back there, Lucy? I think you can see it there. Yeah, so we've just come down the autobahn junction to a motorway services. So we've just grabbed ourselves a nice hot cup of coffee, and then we're just going to get motoring. We covered just over 400 miles yesterday from leaving Calais. I'd like to try and do about 600 today, which should bring us to around sort of Budapest area. That's the plan. We'll see how we get on. I mean, at least we're starting a lot earlier than yesterday because it was
11 o'clock.
Well, it was probably more like 11:30 by the time we actually got going from Calais. So yeah, we'll see how we get on. So just have my coffee and then we'll hit the road.
Day two on the autobahn coming out of Frankfurt. Sun's coming up. It's about 6:15 in the morning. Roads are still really busy. stopped off for a loo break. We've done about 250 miles since we set off this morning on day two, and now we're just having a pit stop so Lucy can have a wee and we can stretch our legs. So this beats the motorway services car park. Very nice considering we're right next to the autobahn.
Right, it's Wednesday morning. We're in Hungary, parked up last night at some motorway services. We're just outside Budapest. A bit noisy, it's coming and going all night, but I managed to get a decent night's sleep. I don't think Claire has had much sleep at all. But anyway, I'm the driver, so I'm refreshed, so that's probably the main thing. Claire can probably get a red down as we're travelling. So we managed to do 600 miles yesterday. We've got about 600 miles left to the house, so in theory it's doable today, but we've got two border crossings. We lose an hour when we get to Romania, and also we're on to the last few hours is going to be on just standard roads rather than motorway. So it's probably going to take a little longer. So we'll just have to see how we get on. If I can get to the house today, that'd be great. Because we can at least get into a nice bed later. But we'll see how we get on. So keep you updated.
We're now in Romania, we're on day three. We've just made it through border control. It was busy, but they were checking, but they didn't open the back of the van. They just asked us whether we were carrying anything dangerous like drugs and guns. Managed to get the muzzle on Lucy. She barked at the man and made him jump, but he laughed. And said she was a good girl because she was doing her job. So how many more miles have we got now?
It's not actually showing the miles on the time. We've got 28 this morning, so we've got
800 odd miles.
450, 460 miles to do to get to the house. But we'll get that far.
Yes.
Showing about 10 hours.
We're still in Romania and it's flat, 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 flat. Since we came through the border, first sign of a town of any description or a placement of houses. It's all just been sunflower fields or just fields with nothing. I've no idea what town or anything we're coming up to.
Thank you.
11, just arrived, got a few bits off the van, but the rest could have to wait till tomorrow. Picked up a couple of beers on the way, so have a chill out for half an hour, have a beer, go to bed, I think. Start again tomorrow.